是吧？爆发归咎于放松清零。当有相关机构们也做出过分析，十一月上旬就已经开始爆发。中共的放开呀，正是给清零失败找台阶下。媒体自由亚洲报道说呢，北京政法系统的一位知情人爆料，北京现在的惨况啊。
Last night, I tried hard to protect my teeth, so it's very successful. But now, when I was going to take my breakfast, attacks begin. You know, the effect is immediate.But EMF attacks. But I have to do something, you know, in daytime. I can't just sleep. I used the similar method during the second or the third waves of the pandemic. I eat and with my masks on. Life has to go.